Hey, what's up, y'all? It's Theo.
And it's Sage. So,
you hit play.
You could hit play.
That's the ritual now. Shoot, you see the button on your side.
I can't wait to find my little thing because I ain't gonna be.
I was tired of you feeling like you some damn. TV host and stuff. No, you good, sweetie. We still got this. Let's go for real.
The video that we're going to be watching today is a show a picture of your parents and show what they made. It's a TikTok trend because, you know, I like TikToks and Theo doesn't like TikToks.
Yeah, so what we're going to do? I don't know. We're going to do this.
Do the trend?
I have to ask for permission.
Yeah, I'll have to ask for permission too. But basically, like, look exactly like both of my parents.
Yeah, so aliens. I don't even think that makes sense how much all three of y'all look alike.
Yeah, it's kind
of like
weird.
Them two together too. And they're from like two opposite parts of the United States.
My mom is from Georgia and my dad is from like Maryland/New Jersey area. So it's like night and day.
My parents look like a Shelf from South Park's parents. That's how they, you know, just a little bit younger.
It's a little slimmer.
Okay,
you ready to get into this?
Yeah.
All right, I'm gonna make sure screen record this one.
Don't play now, though.
Just saying.
Damn, I gotta poop. I'm gonna hold it. Okay, let me see.
Damn.
Bro, look like ninja.
Like a little model.
What, bro? Name Ninja Assassin? I ain't watched that movie though.
They look like mafia. Boy, you could've did better than that. What the fuck is this shit?
They up here screen recording the ass and stuff. Wait, what the fuck is this? Oh. We should, I ain't gonna do it like that. Well, it's up to you. You can skip this shit. Sorry, y'all missed it.
Yeah, sorry, y'all. They should have done a damn add in.
Alright, crown queen.
Right. Dad looked kind of rough a little bit. Damn, the mama just spit him out. He don't look happy.
You wouldn't meet these kids. Hey, that's what I gotta do. Fuck it. You 38 years old. I gotta say, you look at these kids.
Bitch, I ain't 38.
Hey!
She thick.
You see them thighs, though? You look at them kids. Nah, she
right,
she hopefully, she at least 18. Oh, shit. That's David Cho.
Is it really?
Let me start, y'all. Y'all gonna call me racist and shit. I'm not. I'm just. Wait, can I hit pause real quick?
Yeah, I'll pause it. What?
Because I know y'all gonna get me on the last video and everything, too. Y'all, I don't give a fuck about anybody making no joke about any type of racist shit like that. Long as it ain't, like, degrading. You know, you're degrading.
Right.
So, when I'm making a joke, I'm just making a joke. So, y'all don't get y'all motherfucking feelings.
Disclaimer. You
goodness. Ready? Yeah, because I already said the Ninja Assassin shit earlier. Yes, and I was like, I know I have to say something. Let's go.
Take it.
Oh, that's your brother?
Mm-hmm.
My slow ass finally caught the concept. I'm just bullshit, yo. Okay, my man.
I don't know, Dad.
Y'all really be taking these? They're pretty boy ass pictures.
Right? These model pictures. Look at this shit.
Oh, shit, get it. I'm just saying, he got his dead eyes for some shit. It was some shit. That nigga look like he dead.
Oh, shit. Why you gonna do your mama like that?
It's, hey, he look like this dude I went to school with.
Why did you put like both of his hands like mug shots though?
Because he's saying he's still grinding through that. Through the struggle. What are you talking about? Look what they made.
Oh, the mama look good. Okay, sis.
Mama get the
cheeksy pops.
Oh, let me check.
Okay, yeah, let's get it. job. I don't like them bangs though.
Hey.
Okay.
I just want to look at mama again. Big head ass.
Damn. Like
I'm just saying.
Daddy got a big head.
A head like me. Boy,
I did not see that coming.
Bruh, bruh, here came on so normal and small. Bruh, right. Goddamn, mom, mama came right
blessings
here.
Blessings on
blessings. Head out like this, brother.
You old as hell.
And my head be too. I can talk. I'm a dog or not. Let me stop.
The dad looked all right back in the day.
Sitting in a whole money trouble. A man's on his own. Take it easy.
Damn, girl, your brother looks like a
Damn.
Okay, that's the end of it.
These damn pretty ass.
Right, I need to see some ugly pictures.
For real, let's see some normal people. Like y'all are taking my pictures. These pictures look like they the whole family had money. You can tell. I ain't hating, but damn, boy, spreading some of that richness over in y'all.
Yeah, can we get some poor people? Like,
yeah, please.
Can we get a crackhead mama?
That's what y'all. Water color, whatever. Hey, give us something. Shoot. So I'm saying that's me. y'all ain't for the dog got my people. Like, he come over here talking shit about my mama.
And he fight. That's what is it? Do your kids say, oh, God?
Oh, God.
That's on God.
Oh, God, we fight.
I say something about my mama.
You can't tell the same joke as I tell.
Fight now. I'm going to square up, ho. If we ever decide to do that shit and somebody write a comment, I'm going to be like, bitch, I know where you stay.
Bro, I don't know if I can do it, dog. Location. That's what I get. I'll fight a kid. You got the lips talking. I can fight.
Didn't I tell you what today when we was talking about something to do with playing basketball? And I was like, I don't know if them kids would beat us, but I push kid.
Oh yeah. For real though. Like, shit,
kid.
It's the game, man.
Right.
Shit, it's just a foul. It's just a foul.
It's a hard foul.
That's part of the game.
Cause remember I gave you that hard foul today.
Bro, gave me a bump, a shoulder. That ain't got nothing to do with what we talk about. Anyways, y'all want to see more videos like this, like, comment, subscribe, let us know. You better comment down below and let us know.
And if you guys want us to do different TikTok trends, then make sure you write them down below as well. I'm trying to get Theo to do more TikTok videos, and he's, like, slowly allowing me to do
I want to do skit videos.
Which I'm here for, but we also do, like, cute shit.
This one video I've been wanting to do for, like, a year and a half. Damn, yo, you procrastinate like a motherfucker.
Right, but hey, the time is now.
Bullshit covered out. The time is now!
The time is now. Okay, shut up, man. No. Alright, bro, we out.
Cheese. Not cheese.